But some of the most common signs that a hearing loss is happening is walking into a noisy environment and thinking, wow, the noise is really making it hard for me to understand speech.
When I was teaching, still about 20 years ago, I went in with the students were being, I was teaching and the students were being tested by their, for their hearing, and so I had my hearing tested as well and discovered indeed I had a hearing loss in my left ear. To this day, for I guess it was about 3 years ago that I met her, and she refitted me. I come back probably every 2 months or 3 months, something like that, with a little problem, and it's always a simple thing. Sometimes it's just a computer or telephone communication. Dr. Michelle is just so encouraging. I can't say enough about her.
We seem to think, as humans, either someone hears perfectly well or they don't hear at all. But the gray area in between is where it all falls.